Good morning. It's Thursday, July 20th. We are at Swiftcurrent Lake in Many Glacier. Today we're going to kayak Swiftcurrent Lake. We're going to see how close we can get to Lake Josephine. There are some creeks and some lakes in the middle, Stump Lake, I believe. We might have to portage our kayaks a little bit across some dry land, but we're going to see what it looks like. Should have a good day today. Not much smoke, not much wind, not many clouds. Great day in Glacier National Park, Montana. We got Chief Two Guns here. We're reaching the far end of Swiftcurrent Lake. First successful portage, got a little shallow over here, so we carried him up and around and continue on, doing a little upstream paddle. That creek, and we've made it to Stump Lake, which is between Swiftcurrent and Lake Josephine. Thank you.
You're cool.
Hitting the mouth of Lake Josephine, I believe. We're going to paddle on into it. So here's Kimberly entering Lake Josephine. Cool thing is the Grinnell Glacier Trail goes right up here. Grinnell Glacier. Upper Grinnell Lake is up there. Salamander Glacier is right there. Fantastic views today. Take a tour on the Morning Eagle. Looks like we're gonna put up right here and have a little lunch. Here's where we're gonna make lunch. So we paddled to this end of Lake Josephine from over Stump Lake. There's an outlet that flows into Stump Lake, and then there's sort of an outlet that flows into Swiftcurrent Lake from over there. getting ready to exit Lake Josephine over here, back to Stump Lake, and then over to Swiftcurrent. Very nice, get to float downstream now. And as we exit, this is our last look back at Lake Josephine. We have like a 1 mile an hour current just carrying us back, which is nice. Approaching Stump Lake. Swiftcurrent Lake, entering Swiftcurrent Lake again. Kimberly. So that's the creek we just navigated from Josephine to Stump to back to Swiftcurrent. Only had to portage a little bit. Chief Two Guns making its way across Swiftcurrent. You can see Many Glacier Lodge, where we're going to be staying this evening, pulling the kayaks up to it. Kimberly bringing it home, ready to eat a huge cheeseburger. Kimberly is now going to single-handedly load our kayaks into the truck, and I'm going to sit back and chill.